Before we get into this performance from Mike Dawes, I'm just going to give you a quick tutorial into the settings I used with the MV88, an iPad and a pair of headphones. Firstly, take the MV88 out of its little case and pop it in the iPad. Take off the windscreen and change the settings to fit the environment. So we were in a nice quiet house and I knew that Mike Dawes' playing was quite percussive, so I lowered the gain, kept everything flat, hit record, and this is what happened. Thank you.